Hi guys, it's Peter here, Alps Water Filters, and the topic of today is prill beds. A lot of people are asking about prill beds. Why do we highly recommend prill beds? Okay. These little bags of magic prill beds, what they do? A lot of people buy a prill beds because they stabilize the pH of water, and they love drinking alkaline water. But the real essence behind prill beads is not just the pH. The pH is only 5% of what the prill beads do. The other 95% is what and how they energize your water. In our body, we have what they call respiration. Respiration is the body's ability to exchange fluid in and around the cell. When respiration is happening, disease can't take hold. Cancer can't happen. Many other diseases just cannot happen. Toxins can't build up if we have respiration, which is, again, the body's ability to exchange fluid in and around the cell. So how do prill beds do this? They rise the energy of water. When we look at spring water coming out of a spring, when we analyze that energy, this is what the prill beads are copying. And in fact, actually even rise it higher than that of spring water. When we get the right frequency in the water, that energy level in the water, everything begins to happen. And we are energy beings. So the energy, that frequency, is vitally important to get our body to hydrate, get fluid in and around the cell to exchange. So meaning the blood brings moisture and nutrients into the cell and takes the toxins out. This ability must happen. And without sufficient water to hydrate correctly, nothing is gonna happen. Toxins rise, our bodies become very acidic. So we need to exchange the fluid in and around the cell. The makers of prill beads actually explain to us that water is a living entity. Water carries information. Water carries a memory. Now, the way they explain it is, if you take, for example, if you go to the pound and you buy a dog, if that dog has been previously mistreated, just because you take it home into a nice, loving environment, it doesn't mean that dog is actually fine, because it's still carrying a memory of the bad treatment it got from the previous owner. So this has a locked memory, and it's the same with water. So the makers of prill beads explain to us that just because you've put your water through a water filter and you have actually removed the physical chemical out, you've actually achieved nothing. Unless you can change or remove that memory from the chemicals, because when chemicals sitting in water, they impart that energy into the water. So drinking chemical-free water on the physical level, that's fine, but energetically, we have achieved nothing. We need to remove the memory from the water molecule and reprint that energy, the proper energy that water has. So just because you're using a water filter does not mean that you've achieved everything. This is why prill beads are so important. Yes, remove the physical chemical out, because you're removing all the smells and all the nasties and so forth. But until you remove that memory and reprint with good energy, we haven't achieved that complete picture. This is why we say we highly recommend our prill beads. Very important to create that new energy. Remove the harmful memory and reprint proper, vibrant frequency back into the water. That's how we begin to hydrate correctly and detox correctly. Very important. What are they actually made from? Well, this is a trade secret. Jim Carter, the man who discovered prill beads, explains to us that the earliest civilization that's actually used prill are the Egyptians. apparently on the outer surfaces of the pyramid, what scientists are calling a covering of limestone. Well, not exactly limestone. It's actually a particular rock called, Jim Carter calls it Priel. He's found two deposits in America. And what they do to the Priel rock is they bind it to magnesium oxide. That process is a secret. We don't know how it's done. And we create this. Every other Priel called rock on the internet that you'll find, they tell you that you have to change it every 3 to 6 months at least. Well, the real thing will last your lifetime. That's because it's not just magnesium oxide. It's Priel rock bonded to magnesium oxide. So that's why the real thing will last you forever. The copies in China is making a lot of copies. Not the same thing. It must be genuine Priel, and that's the only way you'll know that this is going to last your lifetime. I also get asked as to what type of material is used to house the Priel beads. Well, first of all, when you receive your Priel beads, they come in a plastic bag. You obviously take them out, but don't take the Priel out of their bags. They stay in their bags. And this material is called organza. It's a natural fiber. The only way you'll need to replace them is when somehow, finally, eventually one day, the organza bag will split open. Because every 12 months you do a cleansing on them where you put them in a jar with a large lid. You'll cover them with just sufficient water, a teaspoon of bicarb soda, or 50 mils of hydrogen peroxide. Now, very shortly on our website, we will have the 35% food-grade hydrogen peroxide. That's the best stuff. So 50 mils of that, just enough water to cover them. Close the lid, give it a little shake, leave it there overnight. The next day, give them a good rinse, allow them out in the open to dry completely. Even if it takes the whole day, even 2 days, they should dry completely. Then put them back, and away you go for another 12 months. That's it, guys. Till next time. Thank you.